Serious tension in Nigeria as group leaks documents implicating AGF. The foundation is getting weak as they continue to rape the treasury without mercy. The arrest, detention, and ongoing investigation of Ibrahim Mago, the disgraced EFCC chairman, is about to consume everybody as those behind Mago fight back. They want Nigerian to collapse on everybody. They are now revealing official documents involving the Attorney General of the Federation, AGF, Malami. It is now fight to finish. The battle that began within the party, which led to the removal of Adams Oshumole, has engulfed even the executive. I recall what everyone said when Abba Kyari died. He said that the late Abba covered a lot of things and that his death may reveal will shock Nigerians. APC is dirty and have no business near any seat of power. Look at this document posted by Sahara Reporters on Malami, how AGF Malami granted approval to a firm that standing trial to court for stealing crude oil and diesel to auction goods seized from the same firm. May God have mercy on us in this country. Nigerians, thank you for listening to this news. You can see, this is what we are talking about. Hope you can see now. This is how our leaders make nonsense of our Nigerian fund. This is how they siphon the fund to their own private accounts. This is how they do illegal deals that kills the Nigerian economy. You can imagine. Can someone tell me where we are heading to? We are heading nowhere. Instead, things keep getting worse by the day. Things keep getting tougher by the day. What are we going to do? What else are we going to do? You can look at documents. Look at fraudulent documents, and they'll be blaming and calling criminals that invade people's house to be criminals, whereas they are the professionals. They are even worse than those that invade into people's house. Look at. Can you imagine? I want to believe that the president is seeing all of these things. I want to believe that he's taking record of all these things. I said it that when after the death of this man, Abba Kyari, I said it that definitely the death of Abba Kyari will not only end there. We definitely unveil and reveal the secrets of so many criminals in Nigeria. Meaning that there are so many things that Abba Kyari has been covering. So many secrets that is enough to destroy this country that he has been covering. Instead of him to make it open and save this country from this jeopardy. So that is to say that even this criminal act of Ibrahim Mago, Abba Kyari actually have a knowledge about it. He actually have an idea of it, but he chose to keep it to himself, not letting it out.
unknown to him that is killing the country. You can see AGF Malami. See, look at sophisticated documents they use in frauding this country. Illegal oil deal carried out by these fucking northerners. Something that doesn't belong to them. In fact, IPOB has never done that mistake, has never made a mistake for pursuing this struggle for freedom. And in the name of Jesus, it will come to pass. To put an end to this nonsense, no wonder they keep fighting for the seat of power, transferring it to themselves. They don't even want the Easterners that own the oil to even smell the seat of power. They have always wanted this to be for themselves and them alone. 2023 has not come. They have started fighting to finish, saying who is going to be appointed to run for a particular party, who is going to fight or challenge the other party, who is going to be on the seat of power. Look at what the, you see, not knowing that this is what they have been eyeing. Seat of power. That's what they have been eyeing. Because of the oil money that they are going to eat. You see? That's what we are saying. Nigeria will never change. Especially these northerners. They have a very bad agenda. Well, they will be getting rid of themselves one after the other. Is Magu not a northerner? Who caught him? It's the same northerner that caught him. And now it's the same northerner that is punishing him. You see, gradually, they will keep killing themselves. Gradually, they'll keep hurting themselves. Gradually, they'll keep getting hold of themselves. I know that sooner the truth will be fully unfolded. And then they will now know that this is what they have done to themselves. Biafran don't need to even bother themselves any longer. They themselves will know and say that, Biafrans, please, you people should go. Because they have extorted too much from the Republic of Biafra. They know how their country is going to be like as soon as Biafran leaves Nigeria. That is why they are doing everything humanly possible to see that Biafra doesn't achieve its freedom. But whether they like it or not, the freedom is already at the door knocking and will surely be actualized. Look at dirty oil deal signed by AGF Malami. People you never believe that can do such a thing are the people you end up seeing committing the highest fraud. Look at Magu, EFCC boss, of all people. Someone that Nigerians put their hope and confidence on, believing that with him, at least, the country is saved a little bit from corruption. The president so much believed in him, unknown to him that he's the one killing the country and his administration. Nigerians, your comments concerning this are very much important. Please, don't forget to leave them behind. Click on the subscription buttons as well as bell buttons to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.